There's nothing like when you want to say something and you have to put it lemaise. So I was going to speak about, last night I made a video on a beautiful vort from the Vilna Gaon that says that when it's, if you look at the trop, so the trop, the cantillations as it's called, many times reveal secrets about the actual pasuk. So when it says that they made it bitter for Klal Yisrael, Vayimoriru, the trop is Kadma Ve'azla. Vayimoriru Eschayem Ba'avidah Kasha. So the trop is actually also an exciting trop, Kadma Ve'azla. But the Vilna Gaon said an amazing idea. He said, Kadma Ve'azla literally means it went forth. Kadma Ve'azla, early, it moved earlier. Kadma means to move, to go early, and Azla means to move. So Vilna Gaon says, we know that there was supposed to be, the Jewish people, we were supposed to be in Mitzrayim for 400 years. Instead, we were there for 210. So we were missing 190 years. Why is that? The answer is, it was so bitter. Hashem made it extra bitter. And because He made it extra bitter, there's always a calculation. There's a cheshbon. It doesn't just happen by naught. Every ounce, every drop of difficulty in one's life, and certainly in Klal Yisrael as a whole, is calculated, and therefore it took off. Can't even imagine what that means, 190 years of being slaves in Egypt. So I was excited about this pshat. Number one, it's a beautiful Vilna Gaon. Number two, my son added on Shabbos, if you look at the gematria of Kadma Ve'azla, it's exactly 190, which is amazing. Number three is the fact that it's also an exciting trop. Now this vort is a beautiful vort. It makes it so much more beautiful when we live with this concept. Meaning to say, we're going into a new week. I owe a few things also from last week. So actually, I came back on Friday. I did not know that the flight that I took, which was an 18-hour flight, it's a new flight. It's the only one that exists right now, close to 18 hours, I think 17 and 30 minutes, something like that. So it's Roiv, 18 hours, Chai Shaz, the longest non-stop flight that exists right now. And I love flying because it's Mamish Gan Eden, except that now Wi-Fi works, so I feel guilty not using the Wi-Fi. But what was amazing is that besides the Gan Eden of flying, but just could sit, learn, they take care of you. Singapore Airlines is probably the best airlines out there. But also we had the most interesting shilas of davening, as I mentioned, davening shachas, we daven Thursday, that Thursday we davened on Lent, and then again, it became when we crossed the date line, it became again Thursday, and we davened shachas mincha and maariv within 3 hours. It was amazing, amazing. Anyway, when you fly, of course, there's what's called jet lag. Many of us try to deny that there's jet lag. Anyway, I was exhausted, and this morning, everything that I wanted to do didn't go. My phone wasn't working, wasn't sending out the video that I had recorded. My phone wasn't charging. I overslept. Everything was out of schedule. So I decided, I just spoke about Vayemoriru Eschayem Bavayder Kasha. Sometimes a person, not just sometimes, we're always going to be challenged. And the question is, are we going to look at it as bitterness? Are we going to look at it as sweetness? Are we going to look at it, the Yad Hashem is in every part of Cheshbon? And therefore, that's the reason why I made this new video. And hopefully it will go out and give everyone inspiration. Hatzlacha to everyone.